Hello viewers, let's solve some advanced level questions. First question, a square ABCD is inscribed in a right angle triangle PQR with sides 3, 4, 5. CD lies on hypotenuse QR, therefore hypotenuse is QR, therefore PQR will be like this, P is the right angle vertex. So CD lies on hypotenuse, AB lies on PQ, A here, B here, C here, D here. So let's draw the square ABCD with the given conditions. So it will be A, B, C, D. In square, the two sides are parallel. Let us assume the triangle PQR sides are 5, 3, this one, and this will be the 4 because they are given 3, 4, 5. So once we get that, from there we can tell the side. So of this triangle, small triangle PAB also parallel to the sides of the complete right angle triangle PQR. So the two triangles will be similar. So AB will be the hypotenuse for the smaller one and QR will be the hypotenuse, that is 5 for the larger one. So the ratio of these sides also 3:4:5. Let us assume the side of the square is A. So actually it is A. So the sides, let us assume 3k, 4k, 5k. If we assume 5k is equal to A, k will be A by 5. So k value will get, it's A by 5. So 3k, 4k, 5k, A by 5. So it will be 5a by 5, that is equal to A. And here also 3a by 5 and 4a by 5. And let the angle R is equal to theta. And here it will be perpendicular. So now we can say that triangle theta 90 and the other angle 90 minus theta, RCB triangle will be similar to the larger triangle complete theta 90 and Q. This is 90 minus theta. So triangle RP in angle orientation we have written that. So now if we take RB, here we have to take RQ. Similarly, if we take CB, we have to take PQ. Therefore, RB by RQ is equal to CB by PQ. So what is RB value? 4 minus 4A by 5. 4 minus 4A by 5 means PR minus PB. 4 minus 4a by 5 divided by RQ, RQ is hypotenuse, QR that is 5, that is equal to CB by PQ. What is the value of CB? That is equal to A. What is the value of PQ? That is equal to 3. So from here we can write 4 minus 4a by 5 is equal to 5a by 3. So take both the A's on one side. 4a by 5 plus 5a by 3. After this, we can write 4 3 is 12, 5 5 is 25. That will be 37. A by 5 3 is 15 is equal to 4. We will get the next step. So this implies A will be 15 into 4 by 37. That is equal to 15 4 60 divided by 37. That is the length of the side of the square. Next question, if ABC is a triangle with AB and BC lengths P and Q respectively, ABC is a triangle and BCD is a triangle, another triangle with CD of length R, AB is a triangle with AB, BC lengths P and Q, BCD is a triangle with CD of length R, then find the maximum possible area of the quadrilateral ABDC in terms of P, Q and R. So D can also be inside, then the area will be less compared to when the D is outside the triangle ABC. That's why as it is asked maximum possible, so we assume D outside itself. So this is a triangle. Let us assume these two angles as theta and alpha. If we apply area of the triangle ABC plus area of the triangle BCD using the formula, the two sides and the sine of the angle included by 2. So, from that formula means delta of any triangle will be the product of two sides, half into product of two sides and the sine of the angle included between these two. So, here we can write the areas using that formula, which is nothing but area of ABDC. So, area of ABC, how we will write? Two sides P and Q and the angle included between them, that is half of PQ into sine theta. And area of BCD, two sides and the angle included, using that in terms of sine theta, we can write half QR sine of alpha, here it is alpha. So, that is equal to area of the required ABDC quadrilateral. Therefore, here, so for this to be maximum, PQ and QR are given fixed, half is already a constant. So, the area can be maximum only when sin theta and sin alpha, sin theta value and sin alpha values are maximum, that is sin theta maximum value is 1, sin alpha is also 1. So, the angle here should be, theta should be 90, alpha should be 90. So, the situation should be like this. So, 90 BC, this should be 90. So, then the quadrilateral area will be maximum. When it is maximum, therefore, the maximum value of area of ABDC will be equal to sin theta is equal to 1, sin alpha is equal to 1. Once we substitute, we will get it half PQ plus half QR. If we take Q by 2 common, Q by 2 times of P plus R is the maximum area possible for this quadrilateral ABDC. Thank you very much for watching this video.